8503 East Barkhurst, October 30th, 2020, with the main sewer connection pulling back to the trap after the lining.